few days later, on February 4th, detectives Mo Parga and Johnny Keene were able to interview David at his home. The suspect seemed fairly normal. He was a divorced father to a daughter and a son who were both in college, and he didn't have any criminal record. But what grabbed the detective's attention was David's rambling explanation